Hi, have a nice day. It's Floating Subsort Auto. Have a nice day with me. Today is lesson 3 of our tutorial how use a full mirror link in your car. So at first lesson we have how to install application. In second part we had how to calibrate your car display, and today we will see how to use optimize your car screen. So you will see first differences from last lesson. I have a picture here, but I have practically no brightness in this. Second position, I change position of my phone and also position of car display has changed, and there is touch and is function. How it is possible? We make new server mirror link. In the first look you will see that there is not only one permission, and this is two permission: grant accessibility and overlay permission. And we also change line, vertical line of this. This is vertical line where you must give here your calibration line on this position. And in this case we will all works with touch panel 2. This new version of this server mirror link will be from start February on our link. So I go back, and now you see a new launcher. This is Nova Launcher. The properties of Nova Launcher change position of your display, but you will see that position now is not changed because I have started MirrorLink Manager. What is it, MirrorLink Manager? MirrorLink Manager is a very good application for use in your car. You will see that microphone icon. This is not only microphone, but this is also speaker icon. If you want to change your audio output from phone speaker to your car speaker, or from car speakers to your phone speaker, you can change this way, this icon. Second, very important, is fixed orientation for a whole MirrorLink Manager. It means that if a MirrorLink Manager is running, the position of your car display is horizontal, independent of position of your display of your phone. And first important part is control brightness. Default values are 125 and 125. I changed it from 125 to 2 only. It is the following brightness when starting MirrorLink Manager. It is not brightness of your car display. It is brightness of your phone display. So it means that if MirrorLink Manager is starting, so display brightness of your phone display is going down. And there is also very dangerous possibility. It is immersive mode and hide navigation or status bar, and resolution of picture which is coming from your phone to your auto car display. You will see that it is not full display. You can change it here, change it here, but it is very, very dangerous because this is for only advanced user. Because you can, if you give here bad values, so you disconnect your phone screen from your phone graphic card, and display of your phone will be black only. Only black. And you can change only on hard reset factory settings. No, for this is you be really very good developer, because you must go to PC, and from PC write secure settings to your phone, and it is also only for developers, not for normal use. But it's possible. It's possible give the display or full this car display. So if change it of you want, you give here save, and all is changed. So now we restart MirrorLink Manager, and you will see that the display is high brightness. How to change without MirrorLink Manager? It's easy. So it's the same, but not automatically when phone is starting, but you can make it manually. Fine. So now you can start all application from your screen, from your, for example, studio YouTube, Mind Studio, and go back. You can start ways. You can start Spotify. You can stop Waze. So, but I have still one. We have also floating subs for auto. How to give this starting icon here? It's a special link in under video on YouTube. I start it, and now we can see starting icon of floating subs. When I start it, it's favorite programs, favorite application, bigger icon, bigger differences, and we can have it independent of screen your phone. How to make? At the first, we must change it some values in settings of this application, because default settings for Android 7, 8, and 9 was differences between Android 10. So in settings, at the first, we will go to settings, floating subs for auto, and here to end of this page, you must change two values. The first is MirrorLink Expert, is default off, so we give on, and Optimize for use in car, default is on, but we change it on off. Fine, this first. At second, we will go to floating icon. And here I change position of favorites and launcher. Favorites on the was on the first place, but launcher was on 4th or 5th, I don't know. So I this ace is means that will not appear. This will be disappear. This active windows file browser knows we have we will have only two categories: favorite and launcher. So if I go, so you will see favorite and second is launcher. This is interesting for us. Here is you have all application from your cars, and here you have only favorites. How to this favorite programs manage? Here is touch plus, and now you can plus if you want to on the table. For example, I don't want Spotify. Spotify is not. I want plus. Any others? For example, Google and about 5 seconds will be Google. Window player VLC Google on the end position. So we go back. You will see Google, YouTube,
Dean's outfit.
So all works. If I want change, I touch on panel. There is floating apps. I